Day 129. This is an opportunity. This is an amazing opportunity for me to really take this time and just take a look. Day 28. This is great. I have time. I have time to do like crafts, make friendship bracelets. I can make a friendship bracelet for everybody. Wouldn't that be great? Day 181. Let's play a game. Do you choose inside or outside? Together or separate?
Woods
choices?
Or
sheets or towels?
Choices
pizza
or not?
Or stuck choices. Inside? Choices or monotony? Safety
salt
or adventure. Pepper? Safety
choices
or choices?
Or
safety or danger?
Sunshine or rain?
What day did I say it was? Day 150. I washed the car. Yep, went to the car wash. Washed the car today. I washed the outside. I washed the inside.
I washed the car. I washed the car.
It's pretty great.
I wash the if I want to, cause nobody's here with me. I
washed the car. Day 109. Do you hear that? Do you hear that sound? Yeah, that is the sound of me crushing this pandemic.
I pre-did my taxes.
Cleaned the baseboards, of course.
I lost my teeth.
Iron out.
I read a book.
I watched a documentary that I have really
made my eyebrows.
I sanitized my keys.
I got the mail.
Thought about getting a puppy.
One of these things is true. Day 283. I'd like to thank the Academy.
I'd like to thank the Academy, obviously.
I'd like to thank my parents for me being an only child, for having a wonderful imagination.
The
schools that I went to for my incredible dancing ability.
Day 310.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
On the second day of Christmas.
Stay back. Stay back.
Wait a minute, you could have red.
You could have red hair.
You could have
like
red hair.
Chess girl.
Could I do that?
Red is kind of
Christmas. I could give myself red hair for Christmas.
Not a bad gift.
Day 300 and...
Does it really matter now?
Happy New Year.
Resolutions.
Oh. I resolve to be kind, loving,
be patient, supportive,
more grateful,
love, judicious,
available,
open, smart,
generous,
kind,
kind,
loving,
knowledgeable,
worthy,
lifted,
better listener,
careful,
hopeful,
taller.
Snuck that one in. Did you catch that? I resolve to be taller.
Hey there. Day 380 blah, 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 blah.
Today, I'm all about the vacation. Today, I'm just gonna travel,
shopping in New York,
get a sunburn on the beach.
I'm gonna take a little space travel today. I feel like I earned it.
Day 276.
Is that a person in need that? What? Oh, look. What do they have? What do they have in there?
What is it in there? Is that a vacuum?
What do they have?
Where are they going? Is that my neighbor? I wonder who that was.
Welcome to day 341 of your pandemic. Please find a comfortable seat in your quarantine home. Now find absolute stillness. Do not move. In the stillness, you will find the clarity that will carry you through and be absolutely, perfectly still. Are you being still?
It's day 387, and it's time for a road trip. Choose your car buddies carefully. Pick an exciting destination. Bring reading material and snacks. And make friends with your fellow traveler. You never know who might have even more tips for your next adventure.
Well, first off, just thank you for taking the time to read my script.
It's the best thing I've ever read.
I loved it.
Best thing I've ever read.
You wrote that part for yourself, right?
Yeah, the lead, right?
Yeah, the lead.
Yes, I did.
Gotta play it.
You gotta play it.
No one else can play it.
You were born to play it.
Will you do a whole series with us, please?
Well, sure.
Oh, yay!
Yes.
This has been a really great meeting.
Psst. Psst. I know you hear me, Susan.
I know you hear me, Susan. It's day 359, you worthless shit.
Get up! Get up!
Shit you are. What a shit you are. What a shit you are.
What shit you are.
Psst. Get up!
Psst.
Get up!
Psst.
Get up!
Get up!
Hello, and welcome to day 393. 13% of Americans reported starting or increasing substance abuse as a way of coping with stress or emotions related to COVID-19. Overdoses have also spiked since the onset of the pandemic. In other news, it's been a big year for chess. The surging popularity of the game, spurred by the success of the Queen's Gambit, is now spilling over from retail to web.
What are you doing, you know? Who are you? You just like, look inside isn't quite right. Look inside, you know. It's an amazing opportunity.
Huge opportunity.